Sí, bro. Good morning, guys. Good morning, Mauricio, Melina, Camila, Anaelis, Leslie, and Stephanie. Guys, good morning. Today it's your exam. Okay? We have 2 hours. Hour number one, we are going to practice and remember the present continuous and the present simple. And in hour number two, you do your exam. Okay, hour number two, you do your exam. Guys, to practice, I have a game, tengo un juego, okay? Let's play Kahoot, guys. Let's play Kahoot to remember the present simple versus the present continuous. Okay, guys? Listen, if you are in a computer, si estás en un computer, in a computer, please enter to Kahoot, okay? If you are in a computer, enter to Kahoot, please. Si están en un computer, enter to Kahoot, pin, okay? Kahoot, pin, please. Enter to Kahoot, pin, okay, guys? Please, if you are in a computer, enter to Kahoot, pin. And, guys, this is the code, okay? Let me see. I'm gonna give you the code to play Kahoot. Les voy a dar el code to play Kahoot, okay? The pin. Let's see, let's see. Let me see, guys. Kahoot. Come on, the internet. Come on, internet. Tum, 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 tum. Okay, guys. This is the pin. This is the code. Okay? If you are in a computer, in a computer laptop, enter this game pin, please. This game pin, this game code. Okay? Enter, please, that code. That pin. Now, guys, if you are not in a computer, si no estás en un computer, don't worry. This cell phone, it's going to be for you. Este cell phone va a ser para ustedes, okay? You tell me the correct color.
Profe, y después de eso ponemos nuestros nombres, normal, ¿no?
Yes, your name, okay? It's a competition, huh? It's going to be a competition, guys. There we have Anaelis, perfect. Winners, huh?
Profe, ¿cómo se entra?
Tell me, Leslie, dime.
¿Cómo se entra?
Ah, okay. Enter to Kahoot, look, write Kahoot in your computer. Write Kahoot and then the pin, game pin, Kahoot, game pin. And you write this code, y escribes este code. Kahoot, game pin. Okay, guys, if you are in a cell phone, don't worry. Si estás en un celular, don't worry. ¿Eh? This cell phone, it's going to be for you. Este cell phone va a ser para ustedes. Okay, this cell phone. You tell me the correct color. Me dicen el correct color. Okay, guys? So here I have Stephanie, Melina, Camila, Anaelis, and the winners in general. Guys, you need to choose the correct color. Okay, the correct color, the correct option. So, guys, let's start. One, two, and three, guys. Let's start. You need to choose the correct color, ¿eh? The correct alternative.
Let's... ¿Cualquier color?
Yes, the correct Hey, look, Kelly, her home right now. Ah, Kelly, her homework right now. What color, guys? What color do you think it's correct?
Blue.
Color?
Blue.
Blue. Okay, let's see. I'm going to choose color blue. Let's see, guys. You need to choose the correct color, huh? color red, yellow, blue, or green? Right now, Camila, help me. Right now is for present continuous or present simple?
Present continuous.
Present continuous. Very good. Let's see. A.
¿Cuál es el código?
Tell me, Leslie.
¿Cuál es el código?
Ah, okay, Leslie. This is the code, Leslie, the pin. Look. Excellent, guys. Four answer. Correct. Okay, very good. Melina, Winner, Mauricio, Camila. Very good. Let's continue. Come on. Let's continue, guys. Number two. Concentrate, please. Cheng, her favorite show. Cheng, her favorite shows every day. Every day, guys. What color is correct? Color red, yellow, blue, or green? What color, guys? What color do you think is correct? Cheng, her favorite shows every day. Ah.
Orange.
Color?
Orange.
Orange. Okay, let's choose orange. Now, tell me, please. Excellent. Orange. Guys, every day. Present continuous or present simple?
Present simple.
Present simple. Very good. Present simple. Let's see that we have the positions. Very good, everybody. Let's continue, guys. Number three. Anthony, a really bad English accent. Anthony, really bad English accent. Anthony, have or has? Anthony, have? O has. What color, guys? What color? Tell me the color.
Green.
Excellent. Color green. Color green. Come on, guys. Concentrate. Number four. Easy. Roy never home on time. Roy never home on time, guys.
Red.
Roy never. Never is going or never goes. Or never go. Come on, guys.
Go.
What go? Goes. Perfect. Excellent, guys. Now, why? Why it's present simple, guys? Why? ¿Por qué es present simple?
Porque lleva never.
Because of? Never, very good. Never, present, simple, okay? Come on, Anaelis, you can do it. Let's see, guys. Very good. Come on, excellent. Let's see, guys. Number five. Mr. Adrian, he's game at the moment. Mr. Adrian, this game at the moment.
Green.
What color, guys? What color?
Green.
Okay, let's see. Color green. Excellent. It's color green. Excellent, guys. Why? Why it's present continuous? Why? ¿Por qué es present continuous? Why?
Porque lleva at the moment.
Because
lleva of
at the moment. Excellent, guys. Let's continue. Let's see. Number six. Come on. You can do it. Very easy. Number six. Nick and Graydon basketball now. Green. Nick and Graydon basketball now. Nick and Graydon. What color, guys? He, she, they. Color?
Blue.
Okay, let's see. Color blue. Excellent. Color blue. Remember, in present continuous. He, she, it, is, we, they, you, are, I am. Excellent, guys. Come on, let's continue. Number seven, number seven, number seven. Summer and candies. Asian drama shows. Every day. Summer and candies. Asian drama shows every day.
Red.
What color?
Red.
Present simple or present continuous?
Present simple.
Present simple. So what color? What color?
Red.
Red. No. The answer is blue. Okay, Anaelis, don't worry. I'm going to explain later. Luego voy a volver a explain, okay? Let's see. It's color blue, guys. Is liking? No. Present continuous? No. Are liking? No. Present continuous. Washing? No. Is present continuous. Watch? Yes. Present simple. Okay, present simple. Watch. Summer and candies. They watch. Okay? Come on, guys. Come on. Number eight. You can do it. Easy. Huh? Very, very easy. Elena always class on Friday. Elena always class on Friday.
Blue?
Color, color?
Blue, blue.
Blue. Okay.
No, green, green.
Green or, very good. What color, guys, what color? Green or blue? Blue or green?
Yo creo que.
The color is green. Remember, guys, him, she, it, goes, plays, travels, cooks, washes, mixes. Okay, remember that. He, she, and it.
Pensaba que cuando terminaba en ese era como en ese.
Let's continue, guys. Number nine. Come on, you can do it. Very easy. Yeah? Number nine. Nursing pasta right now. Nursing pasta right now. Present simple or present continuous? Come on, guys.
Present continuous.
Very good. What color? Blue.
Blue, creo.
Okay, let's see. Color blue, color blue, color blue. Let's see, guys. Color blue. Excellent. Perfect, guys. Let's continue. Come on, you can do it. Number 10. Berries. Yeah, the last point, guys. The last point. Justin always home late. Justin always.
Red.
Color, color?
Red.
Red. Okay, color red. Let's see. Now, Justin always goes home late. Present simple or present continuous?
Present simple.
Present simple. Why is present simple? Why? ¿Por qué? Why present?
Porque lleva always.
Porque lleva always.
Always. Perfect. Very good. Let's see, guys. Let's see the podium. Huh? Let's see the podium. Third position, Melina. Second position, Camila. First position. First position, first position. Mauricio, very good. Four positions, Leslie, Ana Ellis, and the winner. Very, very good, guys. Perfect, huh? Excellent. Let me finish. Guys, do you have any question about the present simple and the present continuous? Questions, guys, questions? Do you have any question? No? Okay, guys, remember, let's remember the present simple and the present continuous, okay? Pay attention, guys. One, two, and three. Let me show you, guys. Let me show you my PowerPoint. Come on, give me a second, please. Okay. Listen, guys. Present simple, okay? Come on, internet, it's slow. Okay, Can you see my screen, guys? ¿Pueden ver mi pantalla? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes.
Perfect, guys. Very easy, yeah? Listen. Present simple to mention, to talk about activities, daily routines. Okay? Daily routines. She usually works. They always work. I never eat. Listen, guys. We identify a present simple. We identify a present simple for the adverb of frequency. Identificamos un present simple because of the adverbs of frequency. Always, usually, sometimes, never, often. Okay? We identify a present simple because of always, sometimes, never, usually. Adverbs of frequency. Now, in the present simple, guys, we add s, es, or I, es, agregamos los s only when the sentence, solo cuando la oración start with him, she, or it. Okay? For example, guys, she watch television. Let's see. She watch television. She watch TV or she watches TV. What is the correct answer?
She watches TV.
Perfect. Now, she using an adverb of frequency. Ahora utilizando un adverb of frequency. She watches TV always or she always watches TV?
She always watches TV.
Perfect. Let's continue, guys. Help me, please. He goes to the park.
Goes to the park.
Very good. Now, guys, he goes to never the park. He goes to the park never, or he never goes to the park.
He never.
Very good. He never goes to the park. Okay? So, guys, very easy. Present simple. We use adverb of frequency. Utilizamos adverbs of frequency. Always, usually, never, often, sometimes. Okay? And with he and she, we use the S. Utilizamos los S. Washes, goes, travels, studies, fixes, plays. Very easy. The present simple. Now, let's go to present continuous, guys. We identify a present continuous. Identificamos un present continuous for the time expressions. Yes, Anaelis. We identify a present continuous for the time expressions. At the moment, now, right now, today. Okay? At the moment, now, right now, today. Now, listen. In the present continuous, guys, we use the verb to be, is, am, and are. The verb to be is, am, and are, and ing. Y el ing. For example, help me please, guys. Help me here. You. You am, you is, or you are. Help me, please, help me. You am, you is, or you are.
You are.
You are, perfect. You are. Now, you are runs. You are runs, or you are running?
You are running.
You are running, very good. Now, guys, here, number two. She am, she are, or she is?
She is.
She is, she swims, or she's swimming?
Swimming.
She's swimming. She at the moment is swimming, or she's swimming at the moment?
She's swimming at the moment.
At the moment. Okay, very good. She is swimming at the moment. So, guys, in present continuous, we use the verb to be. Utilizamos el verb to be. Okay, and ing. And ing. Okay, so, guys, listen. To practice more, okay, to practice. Let's practice here, okay? Let's divide it here.
O sea, profe, en el present, en el continuo se le tiene que poner are, is y eso.
Yes, present continuous, el is, el am y el es. Present simple es, is, I, is. Present continuous, el is, el am y el are. Present simple, el es, is, I, is. Okay? Guys, help me please. Let's create sentences, okay? Let's create sentences here. Volunteer, please, to tell me a present simple sentence here. Volunteer. Okay, Anaelis, help me, please. Tell me a sentence.
En present simple, ¿no, profe?
Yes, present simple. Come on, Anaelis, you can do it. Help me, please. Maybe your exam is similar. Ah, tal vez su exam is similar. Help me, please, Anaelis.
Ay, profe, es que...
Come on, choose one verb, please. Choose one.
¿Puedo coger cualquiera de esos que están arriba?
You decide.
Right.
Okay, you.
You write.
You write. Okay, you write what? You write a letter, a poem, a book.
A book.
Okay, you write a book. Very good. You write a book. Now, please, Melina, Stephanie, Mauricio, Camila, I want to use an adverb of frequency. Quiero utilizar un adverb of frequency. El always, el sometimes, el usually, el never. Help me, please.
No.
Present simple, a present simple. Always, usually, never, sometimes. Adverb of frequency. Where it goes, don't diría. You write a book. Where it goes.
You always write a book.
You always, perfect. You always write a book. Very good. Now, volunteer please to tell me a present continuous sentence. Present continuous. The same, huh? Using write, utilizando write. Volunteer. Okay, Melina, tell me, please.
You swimming.
Using right, Melina, using right.
You write.
You write, okay. Present continuous, huh? Present continuous, look. In present continuous, you say you write.
Writing.
Okay, you writing. Okay, you writing. Continue, follow the model. You writing.
You writing a book.
You writing a book. Okay. Okay, thank you, Melina. Now, Leslie, Stephanie, Mauricio, Camila, you writing a book. It's complete or incomplete?
Incomplete.
Incomplete, perfect. What is missing, guys? ¿Qué está faltando? What is missing?
Are.
Perfect. You are writing a book. Now, guys, I want to use a time expression. Quiero utilizar un time expression. Today, you are writing a book or you are writing a book today. What is correct?
You are writing a book
today.
Perfect, very good, excellent, guys. Come on, let's continue. Number two, volunteer to tell me a sentence in present simple. Present simple, volunteer. Come on, guys, let's practice, huh? Maybe your exam is similar, tal vez su exam is similar. Volunteer, guys. Camila, Leslie, Stephanie, Mauricio, volunteer. Melina.
Yeah.
Okay, Mauricio, help me, please.
Ya, yeah. Vamos a que pensé de simple, vamos a que cualquier arte.
Yes.
Ya. Yeah. Sí, sí, de. Son 26 meses.
Okay, she sometimes.
Eso. Ya, yeah, de cualquier pieza. Entonces, de Christmas. Ah, no, de Christmas. La mente.
Swings. Okay, she sometimes swings.
Eso, sí. Yeah.
Okay, perfect, Mauricio. She sometimes swims in the beach or in the swimming pool. Choose one place. Escoge un lugar, Mauricio. Beach o swimming pool. In the beach, maybe, Mauricio?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, in the beach. Perfect. In the beach. Very good. Thank you, Mauricio. So, she sometimes swims in the beach. Perfect. Now, guys, present continuous. Volunteer, please, to tell me this sentence.
No, profe.
Okay, tell me.
She is.
Okay, Mauricio, continue. She is.
Swims. Hace como de doble M, M.
Excellent. Swimming. Excellent, Mauricio. She's swimming.
Yeah, yo cualquier otra pieza.
In the.
Yo en la mano de tu sitio. At the moment. Pero yo cualquier at the moment.
At the moment. Very good, Mauricio. Thank you. She's swimming in the beach. At the moment. Very good. Thank you, Mauricio, for your participation. Guys, volunteer number three, please. Volunteer.
Present. Yo, profe.
Okay, Camila, help me, please. Help me, please, Camila.
He never.
Perfect. He never.
Watch TV.
He never. Okay. Watch TV. No, Camila. He
washes.
Washes TV. Perfect. He never washes TV. Excellent. Now, Camila, in present continuous, help me, please.
He is washing TV.
He is washing TV. Now, Camila, use one time expression, please. Use one.
Right now.
Very good. Right now. Very good. He is washing TV right now. Very good, guys. Let's see. Volunteer number four. Come on, guys. Volunteer number four. Melina and Leslie, Camille, Stephanie. Come on, guys. You need to participate. Huh? Maybe your exam is similar. Tal vez su exam is similar. Nobody? Anaelis.
Yeah.
Okay, Anaelis, help me, please. Help me.
They often.
Okay, they often. Very good. They often.
Travel.
Perfect. They often travel. Travel to Peru, Chile, Argentina, Colombia, Japan, Iran.
Peru.
Travel to Peru. Very good. They often travel to Peru. Perfect. Now, Melina, in present continuous, help me, please, Melina. Sorry, Anaelis. Sorry, Melina. Anaelis, present continuous.
They are. Often.
Okay, they are often. Okay, they are often.
Travel to Peru.
Okay, they are often travel or they are often traveling?
Traveling.
Okay, traveling to Peru. Okay, Anaelis. Now, Anaelis, choose one time expression, please. Choose one.
¿Lo leo?
No, choose one. At the moment, right now, today. Choose one time expression, please.
Today.
Okay. They are traveling to Peru today. Okay, thank you. Thank you so much, Anaelis. Now, Melina, Mauricio, Leslie, Camila, Stephanie, help me, please. They are often traveling to Peru today? El often is necessary, yes or no?
No.
No, okay. El often no, because often is for the present simple, okay? Very good, but perfect. Huh? So guys, to simplify this, para simplificar, present simple, we use the adverb of frequency, always, sometimes, never, often, usually. And he, she, we use s or is. En el he and she, we use s or is. Present continuous, we use the verb to be, are, is, or am, and ing. Ing, ing, and ing. Okay? Do you have any question about it, guys? ¿Alguna pregunta? Yes or no? Tell me, please. Questions, questions?
No.
No. Okay. I have a good news, guys. Your exam, it's very similar, okay? In your exam, you are going to create present simple and present continuous sentences. En su hora, en su exam, chicos, van a crear present simple and present continuous
sentences. Profe, ¿solo va a venir eso de present simple y present continuous?
Yes, present simple and present continuous in your exam. Now, guys, let's see. We have how many minutes? We have 20 minutes left, guys. Listen, the last class, let me show you my PowerPoint here. Listen, guys, the last class, we complete activity number one. From this page, we complete activity number one. Now, guys, let's complete activity number two, three, four, and five, okay? Before the exam, let's complete these activities. Anaelis, Camila, Leslie, Stephanie, your cameras, please, to start this. Listen, guys. Amelina, please, help me to read the instruction in number two. Help me to read, please.
Underline the correct alternative.
Thank you, guys. We need to underline the correct alternative, okay?
The correct. He said the order, so he is so not as a common man.
Shouldn't? No. Guys, do you have this page? Tienen esta página, yes, right?
Sí, está en la plataforma.
Yes, it's in the platform. Perfect, guys. Help me, please. Number two. Volunteer to help me. Number two, guys. What is the correct answer? Camila, help me number two, please. You can do it. Number two, help me.
What is? What means is always? No.
Okay, okay. Analyze, huh? Food is. Read one more time, please, Camila.
¿Qué, profe?
Read one more time, please. Food.
Food is becoming
expensive
these days.
These days, perfect. Remember, is becoming present continuous. Always no, huh? Always present simple. Very good. Let's see. Melina, number three, please. Help me to read, Melina.
You are eating a lot less this month.
Very good. Now, Melina, what is the correct option? Last month or this month?
You are 18 at this month.
Eating a lot this month. Remember, time expressions. Today, at the moment, this week, these days, this month. Okay? Now, let's continue. Anaelis, help me number four, please. Leslie, number five. Stephanie, number six. Mauricio, number seven. Okay, Anaelis, help me number four, please. Activate.
I not study English this word summer, non summer.
Good, perfect. Anaelis, what is the correct option, Anaelis? This summer or now summer?
Not summer.
Now summer or this summer?
Now summer.
Almost in
this summer.
Okay, this summer. Very good. Remember this month, these days, this summer, this week. Okay? Come on, you can do it. Leslie, help me number five, please. Help me. Activate your microphone, Leslie. What is Leslie? ¿Dónde está Leslie? Leslie. Okay, Ana Ellis, continue, please. Number five, you can do it. Tell me, please.
She is not studying her never at the moment.
Very good. Now, she is not studying here never or at the moment. What is the correct option? Present continuous. Never or at the moment?
At the moment.
Very good. Perfect. Thank you. That is the correct option. Okay. Present continuous. At the moment. Let's continue. Number six. Stephanie, are you there? ¿Estás allí? Yes or no?
Sí, profe.
Tell me number six, please, Stephanie.
What are you creating today often?
Very good, Stephanie. Thank you. What are you reading today often? What is the correct answer, Stephanie? Today or often? It's present continuous, Stephanie.
Often. Today.
Hey, today, no, today.
Today.
Camila say, ay, por Stephanie. Okay, Mauricio, help me number seven, Camila.
Yeah, I'm always thinking, yeah, it's done. Yeah, you but
tell me.
I'm going to the room. Yeah, I don't work here, the PS, I think that I don't know, but I know. No.
Now, perfect, Mauricio. Thank you.
Okay, está. Dice, y a tu y tope hace como este cuide, eso está. No.
Thank you, Mauricio. Perfect. Present continuous. I'm going to the pub now. Thank you. Camila, the last one, please help me.
They are only drink water today.
Very good. They are only drinking water today. Okay, remember water. Thank you, guys. We complete activity number two. Now, activity number three. Guys, we need to analyze, concentrate, and decide if the sentence is present simple or present continuous. Okay, present simple or present continuous. For example, Melina, please help me to read example number one and example number two. Please help me to read.
He always keeps put a 7
a.m. Very good. Number
two. I am reading a great book at the moment. Read.
Very good. Thank you. Now, guys, number one, present simple or present continuous? Number one.
Present simple.
Why? Why it's present simple? Why?
Porque lleva always.
Because of always. Very good. Number two, guys, help me. Present simple, present continuous.
Present continuous.
Why? Why it's present continuous?
Porque lleva at the moment.
Because of at the moment. Perfect. Because of at the moment. Thank you, guys. Very easy. Volunteer. Number three, volunteer to help me. Number three. Excellent, Mauricio, on the chat. Guys, volunteer number three to help me. Come on, that's easy, huh?
She is playing. She is playing. I suppose I don't know you, so.
She's playing, very good. She's playing. Continue, Mauricio, Dan.
She is playing the piano. No.
Very good. Perfect. Yeah. He's playing the piano now. Now it's present continuous. Excellent, Mauricio. Now, Melina, Camila, Leslie, Anaelis, Stephanie, number four. Volunteer, guys, number four.
No, profe.
Okay, tell me, please.
Yeah, she plays the piano every day.
Very good. She plays the piano. Plays the piano every day. Excellent, guys. Perfect. Why? Why plays? Why present simple, guys? ¿Por qué present simple? Why?
Lleva every day.
Because of every day. Perfect. Now, number five, guys. Help me, please. Help me. Come on, guys. Number five. Volunteer to help me. Volunteer, volunteer.
Yo, profe.
Okay.
Remember, yo, profe.
In English. Me, teacher. Me, teacher.
Me.
Elena, help me. Number five.
They are.
Okay. They are.
Studying.
Studying. Okay. They are studying.
Maths on day mornings.
On the morning, okay. Let's see, Melina. Let's see, let's continue. Huh? Number six, guys, number six. Volunteer to help me, number six. Volunteer to help me, number six.
Yo, teacher, yo.
I, teacher, I, okay, help me.
¿Qué le duele?
Okay, help me, Anaelis. They.
¿Cuál estaba? ¿Cuál estaba?
Number six, Anaelis, number six, they.
Their homework and the moment.
Okay, repeat, please, repeat, repeat, Anaelis. They.
Their homework and the moment.
Okay, perfect. Now, look at here, Anaelis. They do their homework at the moment or they are doing?
Doing.
They are?
Doing.
Perfect. They are doing their homework at the moment. Very good. Okay. Present continuous. Now, guys, listen. They math on Monday. Ah. When do you have math, guys? When do you have math?
Matemática.
Yes. When? When do you have math, guys? In your schedule, en su horario. When do you have? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. When? When do you have math, guys?
Wednesday.
Okay, you have math on Wednesday. Perfect. Now, you have math right now in this moment, guys? You have math in this moment?
No.
No. But you repeat every week? You repeat every week, yes or no?
No.
No. No. Every week math, no repiten todas las semanas math.
Ah, sí, sí, sí.
Yes. Ah, yes.
Yes, perfect. Now you study math every week. Now, guys, when you repeat the action, repeat, 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 repeat the action, an activity, a routine, it's present continuous or present simple?
Present. Continuous?
Present continuous.
Present simple.
Present simple. Perfect. So, in number five, guys, they math on Monday. They are studying math or they study math?
They study.
Perfect. They study. Is present simple, okay? On Monday, they study. On Monday, they study. They repeat, okay? Guys, perfect. Help me. Number seven, very easy, huh? We in a beautiful hotel this week. This week. Present simple or present continuous. Volunteer, guys, to help me. This week, this month, right now, at the moment. Volunteer. Number seven. Camila, Melina, Anaelis, Leslie, Stephanie, Mauricio. Come on, guys.
¿Qué profe? ¿Qué profe?
Okay, tell me, please.
Yeah. ¿Cuál era?
Number seven.
¿La seis de nuevo?
Seven.
Ah, ya, la siete. Yeah. Where I am beautiful hotel this week.
Okay, perfect. But what is the answer? We stay or we are staying?
Staging?
We are staying. Perfect. We are staying in a beautiful hotel. Okay, that's the answer, guys. Very good. Now, last but not least, come on, guys. Number A, Fiona and Cherk. No, only Fiona. Fiona, home at about 6 every day. Fiona, home.
Kit.
Excellent. So, tell me.
Fiona heads home about 6 p.m. every day.
Very good, Fiona. Gets home about 6 p.m. Okay, very good, guys. Gets. So, easy or difficult, guys? The present continuous, present simple.
Difficult.
Difficult? Come on, Camila. No, it's easy. Easy, right? Okay, Melina, Mauricio, Anaelis, Leslie, Stephanie, do you have any question, guys? ¿Alguna pregunta? Yes or no? Questions?
No, profe.
No? Okay, let's continue, guys. We complete number one, number two, number three. Now, let's go to...
¿Eso va a venir en el examen?
Yes.
Ah.
Yes. Now, okay, guys. Let's go to number four. Okay, let's go to number four, guys. Listen. Melina, please help me to read the instruction, please.
Complete the sentences with the present simple or the present continuous of the verbs. 1, 4.
Very good, guys. Very easy. Very easy. Listen. Here we have two sentences we need to complete with the present continuous or the present simple. Okay, remember, present continuous in the moment, en el moment, okay? Present simple, you repeat, okay? So, let's complete together, guys. Completémoslo juntos. Stephanie, please, help me to read number one, Stephanie. Letter A, please, help me. I.
Hola. Oye, deja de escucharle.
I.
I could I because it me no sé
birthday happy birthday thank you guys listen I cola today because it's my birthday. Cola today, present simple, present continuous.
Present continuous.
Present continuous, perfect. I drink or I'm drinking?
I drinking.
No lleva am.
Excellent. I am drinking. Okay, I am drinking, perfect. Number one, I am drinking, present continuous. Number two, guys. Present continuous or present?
I.
Very good. Help me, Melina.
I'm online 18 cola on a special occasion.
Very good. I only drink. Okay, drink.
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 Excellent. Drink it.
Cola on a special.
Ay, perdón, profesor, pensé que estábamos hablando del segundo, porque como lo veía ahí.
Melina, help me to read, please. I
online drink cola on a special.
Okay, perfect. I only. Guys, number two, very quickly, help me, please, help me. Vegans only vegetable products. I, vegans. Eat or are eating. Present simple o present continuous. Very good. It's present simple, okay? Because they must only eat. All the times they repeat. They eat vegetables, okay? They all, vegans only eat. Now, guys, thank you. Letter B, please help me. Letter B. They are busy now. They are busy now.
They are eating.
They are eating. Perfect. They are eating. Okay, very good. They are busy now. They are eating their lunch. Okay? Perfect. Now, guys, come on. Help me, please. Help me. Number three. Leslie, please. Help me to read letter A, Leslie. Help me, please.
At the Hilton Hotel every day.
Very good, thank you. Now, Anaelis, Melina, Camila, Leslie, Derek, Stephanie, help me please. She's a chef, she at Hilton Hotel every day. She is working or she works?
Works.
Very good. Works. Because every day. Every day is present simple, present continuous.
Present simple.
So, guys, number one is present simple. Number two is present
continuous.
Continuous, perfect. So, she works or she's working?
She's working.
She's working, thank you. She's working, very good. Let's continue, guys. Let's see. Anaelis, help me to read letter A, please. Letter A.
My father, they with butter and the moment.
Very good. My father, the newspaper, periódico, at the moment, guys, at the moment. Present simple, present continuous.
Present continuous.
So, my father reads or is reading?
Is reading,
perfect. It's reading, at the moment, present continuous. Now, letter A, present continuous. Letter B, he... The newspaper every Sunday. Present?
Reads.
Excellent. He reads. Present simple. He reads. Okay? Perfect, guys. Excellent. Activity number five, it's gonna be your homework. Okay? And activity number five, it's going to be your homework, guys. I'm sorry. Va a ser su homework. Listen, guys. 1 minute to relax. Relax before your exam. Relájense antes de su exam, guys. 1 minute, please. 1 minute. Relax before your exam. Your exam is easy. It's not difficult, okay?
¿Lo va a tomar?
Yes.
Ay, profe, por favor.
Chicos, listen. You finish the exam and you enter to your assistant.